Welcome to Canva, CSU Extension's new online design platform. Today we're going to be talking about sharing, specifically about how to share something created in a personal Canva account with the official CSU Extension Enterprise Canva account. So on my screen I have two windows open. Over here on the left is one browser with a Canva login under a personal account that I just created for the sake of this tutorial video. So you see it's tied to my name. On the right here, I have a second window open in an incognito version so that I can be signed into a separate Canva account at the same time. You don't need to worry about all of those details necessarily, but I just wanted to explain what was going on the screen. Today for the tutorial, I've signed into the Western Canva 1 account. So we're going to start over here on the left in my personal account. So I've created a design over here. It's called Britt's Personal Canva Design. And so just for the simplicity of this video, I've created this in my personal account and I want to share this over with the CSU account so I don't have to recreate it from scratch. So unlike some other Canva accounts, because we have an enterprise account, sharing folders is a little bit more complicated. Because we have such a large folder system that's being shared across 10 logins under our one Canva enterprise account, sharing folders is a little bit dicey. However, there's a solution to share individual documents pretty easy that I think will solve most of your problems. So up here, once I'm in my editing window for the document that I'm wanting to share, I'm going to go up to the share button, which many of you know already. Normally you would enter in the email addresses, aka maybe the Western Canva extension email address that I'm using over here. But again, because folder sharing and design sharing in this way is a little bit dicey, we're going to instead go down here to the bottom of this window where it says share a link to edit and copy link. So if I click the drop down on share a link to edit, I see three options: share a link to edit, share a link to view, and share a link to use as a template. Share a link to view is going to offer someone a website that doesn't allow them to edit any of the pieces of the design, but they'll be able to look it over. This is a great option if you're sharing a piece of work with maybe some county folks or commissioners that you want to get their approval on without having to download out a PDF. This will update with live updates as you make edits to the design itself. But we're interested today in sharing a link to edit. So clicking share a link to edit and copying link, we get this little confirmation that we've copied, is the way we want to go. So once we have this copied, now we're going to move over here to the window where I have the CSU Western Canva extension account open. So if you want to use two windows so you can do this simultaneously, you can. Otherwise, you would sign out of your personal account and then sign in to the account that you use for extension, whether that's the Western region, the state office, etc. So I'm already signed in. Again, as you can see, we're signed into the Western Canva. What we're going to do is in this browser window, we're just going to open up a new tab. I use Chrome, so your tabs might look slightly different, but you just want to open up a new tab in the same window that you're signed into. And I'm going to just paste that URL that I just copied from the previous window on the left, the share link. So I've copied and pasted that share to edit link, and now you can see I have the same design open in the account that I use for CSU Extension. The one extra step we have to do here is we're just looking at the design as it's tied to this account. So really, if I make edits to this window, eventually it's going to show up over here because it's still tied to the personal Canva account. So there we go. We saw that edit. We just got an update that the person with the other account is editing. So that's not what we want to necessarily do here. We don't want to just go in and start editing. We actually want to save this, a copy of this design, in our Western Region account here. So what we'll do is we'll go to File, and we're going to click Make a Copy. Now that opens a copy of Pride Art Showcase. We can rename this if we want to, but now this is in our Western Region, a copy of it. So if I click and go to Home in my Western Region account and go to all of my designs, now I see that original design that was made in my personal Canva account shows up here, and I'm going to be able to do the edits and have it live on this side. So now if I make edits to this, it's not going to show up over here because this is now no longer being edited in that shared link. So we see the first edit we made, but not the second, because this was done after we copied the design into the Western Region 1 account. I hope that makes sense and is pretty easy for you all to share things between your two accounts. If you have additional training questions or suggestions, please reach out to Jeff Wood, and we will do our best to answer your questions going forward.